We're across from us. Darius has at last gathered a vast army. This great king who pays assassins in gold coins to murder my father, our king, in a most despicable and cowardly manner. Who is this great king, Darius, who enslaves his own men to fight? Who is this king but a king of air?